God.
How are you?
I said,
damn, I'm doing good. Really you're doing what gods do. I am a god.
And what's that? Getting fat?
Come again?
What happened? You're fat now.
No, I'm not fat. I just
bro, got he had like he had like a bear belly in Avengers.
Asgard, eating good.
I don't know why they do that to my boy Thor, man.
Honka, how are you?
It's Ronin now.
Ronin,
yes. That's what I said.
And who gave you
that? Yeah, I forgot he's an assassin.
It's myself.
Actually, isn't there another Ronin in Guardians of the Galaxy?
Who the fuck is that?
Okay. Anyway.
That's right.
Have you seen the There's another Ronin.
Yeah, I seen it.
What'd you think about it?
Doesn't matter. I had to handle myself when everybody disappeared. I'll do it then, I'll do it now.
You mean handle what?
Handle everything.
Everything?
Everything.
You mean that common gang in Japan?
Common? I'm a whole different person because of that. You don't know what I went through. Nobody here knows what I went through.
I think literally half the
They all... Yes, they all went what Mr. you went
Blade.
Through.
First Blade!
Blade! Let's go!
Blade?
You knew that.
Have you seen the new Eternals trailer?
He don't give a
f- No.
He no. do not care.
No.
Why not? It's the talk of the town.
No, Blade is the talk of the town.
That's Blade right. Yeah.
Yes, it is.
What town?
Every town. Especially at night, because guess what? When them vampires come out, who they need? Blade. I bet you they talking about Blade.
So you heard the new Eternals trailer's out, huh?
Yeah, yeah, I'm real happy for him. Real happy.
Oh, God. He already proper and shit.
Oh, happy?
Yeah.
You're not mad or anything?
No. No, why would I be mad?
The Hulk got tats now. Look at him.
You're the Hulk.
I mean, yeah, see, I am the Hulk. I am supposed to be mad, but I just feel like it doesn't get me anywhere, you know?
You're a fraud. You're Professor Hulk.
It literally helps you fight people.
No, but you see that's how this happened. I just feel like it's just not gonna work anymore. Just
getting mad.
I should have my mind straight at all times now. You know.
Yeah, I seen it.
Doctor
We're supposed
Strange.
To be our protectors or whatever. I guess.
Sound like you got something you want to say?
Yeah, they were supposed to protect us. Where were they at?
That's right. Yeah.
Where Iron Man? Tell that to Iron Man.
How you doing,
Punisher? Hey, interviewer.
How you been?
I can't call it.
I love how it's just voice is just rousing.
Yeah, I seen it. It was good.
Okay.
Ready to
sound like an old black man in the corner.
You know, when we was fighting Thanos, but I'm ready to see it.
When we were fighting Thanos?
Yeah, we. Me, Cap.
Where were you at?
Iron Man, rest his soul.
Iron Man, rest his soul.
Or all of us. Hulk, a lot of us out there.
Mm-hmm. Aren't you supposed to be able to heal?
Why is your arm in a sling?
I don't know.
That didn't make any sense. Yeah, Avengers, I mean, just, Endgame.
Maybe you should try to get mad.
No. See? I'm not getting mad anymore. That's not the way to go.
You're not the Hulk, then. You're not the Hulk.
I feel like myself. Some people will call you weak for that.
Weak?
No, it's smart. That's a smart thing to do.
No, that's weak.
I mean,
that's
you
not
let
the
your
Hulk.
Anger take control, then it's just gonna... What?
I'm the first hero everybody knew. Marvel didn't have no black fan bases before me.
So Marvel had no black fan before
Not one.
Not one.
Not one fan.
Yeah, not name one.
Him. Well, I mean, I can't name them by my name, but I'm pretty sure they had...
Because there was none. Till Blade popped up on the screen.
I'm not doing
it. And the only reason why they didn't put me to MCU because they know I would have beat Thanos quick.
You can't beat Captain America.
Right? But I fight vampires that's stronger than Thanos. And Captain America, set it up then.
What?
Set it up.
Ain't no vampires.
I ain't gonna talk too much. Set it up.
Captain America's dead, Blade.
No, he didn't. Dead.
Yeah. Have you seen the Eternals trailer, though?
Yeah, I seen it. It was nice. It was good, I guess. I don't know. Not thinking too much about it.
Yo, bro.
They say that they're stronger than the Avengers, right?
I've never heard that.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, they might be stronger than them, but...
If they're stronger than the Avengers, why ain't he come down to beat Thanos with them?
I don't know if they know that. The Eternals, I've heard they might be... what are they? Eternal or something? I'm a god.
Yeah. So I feel like they can definitely battle with you. And maybe they might be able to get you now that you're, like, out of shape.
Ooh.
Who the fuck is out of shape? That's why, because you keep saying that. Who's out of shape?
You out of shape.
Me? No, I was out there. I was out there for sure. What I was shooting.
Shooting who?
I was shooting. What do you mean? What part? When we all came out the portals. I came out the portal. I was one of the men. To the side. I came out.
What portal?
You know I got guns for sure. Yeah. So I had guns on me. I want to say I came with the pistols strapped, 2 9s. I came with the AK. ready to go. AR. You know how I stay.
They tripping, bro.
Oh, it's Captain America now. You see?
Hey.
Hey, Falcon. How are you doing?
Cat.
I'm good, man.
Cat. Not Falcon.
I'm good as well. Did you see the new Eternals trailer?
Yeah, I saw it. It was alright.
Now he ain't all like he all that.
Just watching as you guys
that shoot.
Your lives, and most of you actually lost your lives.
Yeah, I know.
You don't feel any way?
Oh yeah, I do. They scary as hell.
Okay.
The Eternals are scary.
Yes. Because if they weren't, they would have been out there fighting like me and everybody else.
You were fighting?
That's right.
Yes, I was fighting.
Can you name one of your highlights?
Oh, my God. Yeah.
Well, I mean, in Winter Soldier, I helped Captain America fight Bucky.
The only highlight he had was going through the portal.
I would tell you my show, but I mean. What?
Do you feel like the Eternals should have helped y'all fight Bucky?
We didn't need it. We had that taken care of.
Yeah,
Cap. I was.
Cap what? Had that taken care of.
Yeah, Cap.
No, Captain America, Steve.
Captain America. So that's what this is.
Yeah, you do got guns.
Yeah.
It's because he's black, isn't he?
But you weren't in that movie.
Yes, I was. I was in the movie. I was telling you, I was in the back, and I was just showing you the guns I came with.
He was a background character.
You're in the entire MCU.
I mean, I just feel like you disrespect me every time I get on the interview.
That silence was loud.
I am in MCU. I have a movie. I was in Endgame. Right after Cap said, what did Cap say? He said, Avengers Assemble.
You were there.
Yes, he said Avengers Assemble.
Show me.
I went from a bow to a sword overnight.
Why would you do that?
What?
I'm not too familiar with the name, bro. Pretty sure the weakest one
could
be you.
Can they make a hit show like me?
They probably
can.
It's kind of a hit. It's kind of a hit.
Oh. WandaVision definitely did better.
Oh.
It's because I'm black.
That's what I said.
Which Avengers?
All of them.
Not when I'm on the roster. Not when I'm on the roster.
Yeah, Doctor
not
Strange OP,
scene,
bro.
Not from that teaser.
Does Black Widow not mean anything to you?
Yeah, she means everything to me. I mean, things happened. I mean, you know? Mm.
Things happened?
Yeah, things happened. Like she lived
she
a great life.
She literally died because of, like, your mission with Thanos. You know, the same person who whooped her ass.
Yes.
Yeah, but...
Made you a bitch.
She beat you up.
Yeah, but I can't...
Girlfriend's dead.
I understand, but I
because
you were bully!
The Eternals were watching... They just stood up there watching. They
ain't do nothing.
I understand, but they have their points. I have mine. No, that's not the way to go. That's what I'm saying.
They sat there and watched Black Widow die.
I understand.
Yeah, bro.
But that's just... That's their points. You know, they have their points. I have mine. What? Yes, I am. Come on.
You're not
I'm still
hope.
Strong. What are you talking about?
There it is.
No. See, I'm still level-minded.
But I can't set you up a Winter Soldier.
Set it up.
You don't want that.
Okay, set it up. And I bet you come out with another metal arm.
Mm. I'm willing to bet that if you guys fight, he will take no damage at all.
Oh, really? Okay.
You're going to lose your money.
But Captain America did more with your hammer than you did against Thanos.
Come again? Yeah.
Captain America used your hammer better than you, Thor.
You heard him.
You use my hammer better than me.
Well, I mean, I'm not worthy enough to... Ah!
All these hoes around me feeling like I'm Santa.
Hey!
This Hulk smash Bruce Banner.
Hey!
The flow so nice. The bars will start, nigga. I shine bright.
Hey!
Skylark at night. These niggas bringing a bite to a bite.
We back on our YouTube grind. YouTube
okay.
Videos back at the top. I know we kept on giving y'all 1 minute videos. I want to start making the longer videos again.
the hood avatars, the when people take anime too far, the all, because there's a lot of ideas that just been, but I think, you know,
all right, this is kinda
a lot of people don't really appreciate the YouTube videos no more. Like, people just want fast content, fast, 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 and this shit take a long time, you feel me? So
I really do, bro.
Appreciate it. So all I want you to do is appreciate it a little bit. And besides appreciating, you already know you got to plug the merch, Anime House. Jackets and shirts.
All right, the way you're doing it.
Notch quality. Buy it.
Shit and all that.
J. Cole. Your man. Cole. Now, y'all know, bro, this is one of the cleanest merch we've
done. All right, bro. All right.
Like, in person, that shit is like
crazy. All right, bro. All right, we get it. You trying to get your money.
You know what it is.
Trying to get your money. We get it. We get it. We get it. We get it.
But you got the black one, too.
We get it. We get it. We get it.
I ain't got no more, but whatever you need. You feel me? Match